One down, more to go. Another town, another show. No, how's it go? This right here is nice leather. Well, that's what it looks like. Looks like a nice leather patch. Well, that's turkey blood.
I'm looking at him. Yep. He's down low. Just flew down the other way. Executed off the roost, baby.
Worked out nicely, didn't it?
Just perfect. Boy, Texas has been so good to us over the years. Coming down here to the Star S Ranch. Eric's been so nice and gracious to let us come, and we sure do appreciate all the hospitality they give us. Boy, that's a big turkey too. Look at the breast on them. Jordan, we're gonna eat good. All right, time to swap out. Time for you to kill one now.
That's good.
Woo! Them two just came running in. Mikey was back behind me calling. I was just trying to create a little drama, that's all. Oh, man. Goodness. Been a tough year so far for me, but thankful for Mikey running camera and doing a little calling in the back. Whew, it's his turn now. It's only like 8 o'clock. We've killed 3 birds so far this morning, so it can only get better.
Make one gobble. gobbled. Left, I think.
One of them's full strut.
Right bird, ready?
Yep.
God bless Texas. What is it about buzzards following me around turkey hunting? They know death is upon them. What do you say we go check them out, Jordy? Put the voodoo on them. The new voodoo mouth calling. This thing's been death on them this year. Just a typical 17-pound Rio. Not as big as my other one. The other one's gonna eat really good. This one's minimal meat. But as long as they gobble and come in, it's all that matters to the turkey guy. Oh, man.